Ups and downs. What are we? Any barrels? See, we're about 20 feet apart. Irrigation and wires. And just poles. There's something else growing there between the grass. Something, some sort of herb. Normally it's okay with the grass. About 20 feet apart and four vines to each section. And they're just 6 foot poles, only about 5 feet up. And that's how they do it. But it gets covered in grapes by next autumn.
Is that a hose pipe running through there?
Oh, there'd be a hose pipe here at the bottom to give it water. They're about 8 feet apart, 10 feet apart. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, well, that's a bird with a
that's supposed to be about 20 feet apart, wouldn't it?
Yeah, they're 20 feet apart.
And these are about 6 feet, from tree to tree.
From tree to tree, yeah.
About 8 feet. Beautiful part of the world.
Yes, it's very nice out there. Noisy with the freeway, but the grapes don't mind the noise. Grapes everywhere. Just come round to the other side and the vines are all about 10 feet apart or 8 feet apart or so. And there. And there's a lane called Warhurst Lane. I've got friends who play in bands and their surname is Warhurst. So they probably have had some historical relationship with this area. Warhurst Lane. Warhurst Lane really doesn't go anywhere. It's cut off and everything else. It doesn't. But one day it might go all the way back to the land, I would think. At the moment it doesn't go anywhere at all. Yeah, it's fenced off. It's in paddocks. But it's, you know, it's a chain wide or two chains wide. It's ready to be a road one day. It's reserved as a road.